Shut up, Billy!
You gon' have nights when you can't sleep and you get depression. It hits you harder when you least expect it. I was the type of person who wanted to feel accepted, but God doesn't pray to us straight asking for blessings. And basically I'm saying leaders don't look for compassion. I need to work hard and stay head first into action. Understand the chi of others, develop compassion, and focus on my goals, and that's when I see the reactions that I'm looking for. I see a million stacked up on the drawer, children laughing and my team is screaming they wanted more. Not trying to be ignorant, be a heathen anymore. I'm telling y'all that this is the season that I was looking for, and once she leaves, I slip back into self-reflection, back into some shit like back to that depression, or back to smoking this heavy, or back to work hard obsession, or back to hatred, or feeling like the back against the wall. This is my time. The stars align, and I will not come down. My head above the clouds, I stay above the clouds. Stay above the clouds, oh. And I strive for success, and I try to be the best. So why the fuck do I feel like God put me through testing? Despite the fact that I can't go through stress when he's with me, these rappy these days, man, they just really trying to tempt me. Maybe I should just load up my fucking lyrical AK, grab the fucking melee, run through rappers with my best aim. I used to be the person to wanna say that he's famous. Now I'm shooting through stars like a bazooka with a focused aim. Sometimes I make music for reality's sake, for my moments of my life, reality I can escape. The fact that you listen to me, that means that you can relate. I'm trying to live my life someday knowing I could be great. I said it once, but I'm the king of my own fate, the prince of eternity, something that I got as a trait. I'm trying to eat up this year, give myself a full plate, live my life in moves until death, call checks made. I'm truly blessed with what I have, talent and fucking dedication, full patience, work hard and even education. Stay up to five to make shit make sense, and my girl's grinding hard so she expected to make it. That shit's all up in my bag like a lethal injection, plus I'm Iron Man, my body is a damn weapon. I refuse to come in second, I'm truly nothing to be messed with. I see how I'm blessed, man, got my back like I'm Lethal Weapon. This is my time. The stars.